When Murph walked into the newsroom today, nobody had any work.
It was quiet in there. Yeah.
Because everybody went to Twitter. Wait till you see what Murph's wearing tonight.
Alongside the Hall of Famer and somebody's groomsman today, Calvin Murphy. Alongside the Hall of Famer and very subtly dressed, Calvin Murphy. Somewhere there is a snake that is very, very cold in the city of Houston.
Hey, that's not my fault.
And the message to red, green, blue, pink, yellow snakes everywhere, be afraid. Be very, very afraid.
And former member of the Four Tops, Calvin Murphy. I'm Bill Dolman. It is
tips, great to have the tips.
Okay, whatever you're going for, the suit suits you tonight, or suits that anyway. Are you going to regale us with Moon River?
No, maybe.
A little bit later on. No promises. And certainly no encouragement. Calvin Murphy, just back from Branson, where he appeared as the Rhinestone Cowboy. You claim they're not rhinestones, but dude, nobody's buying that around here. Okay, whatever. Nobody else is wearing it.
You know, I like when the big men go, Murph, Murph. I see you. When I left the NBA, there was no fouls to take with me.
He fouls like you shot.
Boy, he must be tired.
Well, it never is a dull moment with your Houston Rockets. Hi, everybody. I'm Bill Dolman alongside a relieved.
You got that right,
too. Happy Hall of Famer Calvin Murphy. Against a team that was tough against you, you probably only went for 30, right?
Well, yeah, that was a tough night.
That's an off night for you, I know.
I like to give them double nickels.
Give them 55. I hear that all the time.
A couple of picks will change your mind about guarding Calvin Murphy.
Didn't have 55 that night. All right, let's take a little break right now. When we come...
We laugh and joke about a lot of things.
Which is true. Right. Instigator.
So you were right about the keys. I was right about that.
No, you were right about me being right.
I knew I was right about something. The NBA All-Star break is always a good time to look back on what's taken place so far. Now, the past couple of days and minutes on Sportsnet Central, we've been counting down the Rockets' top 10 moments of the season to date. Now, we're not the only ones who have those kinds of lists, but we are the only place who has Calvin Murphy. Now, here are some of the best moments with Murph in our Rocket studio. I'm just along for the ride. My lifelong dream of doing a show with Huggy Bear has finally been realized. And secondly, I do not believe that any zebras were harmed in the making of this show, but I'm not quite sure about that just yet. You kind of toned it down from that zebra thing you wore a couple of nights ago.
What do you mean, zebra thing?
That's what everybody calls it.
Hey, let's get our words right.
All right. Well, he'll be leading the Mardi Gras parade if you wear that thing.
Yeah. All right. He'll be the Mardi Gras parade.
What did I tell you about the word thing? That's a suit.
My bad.
And it is so nice tonight to be joined by the Great Pumpkin, who decided to stay right here in Houston before calling it a year with Halloween in the rearview mirror.
They take on Memphis tomorrow, so when they come to Houston, it will be the second game of a back-to-back. I know you could care less, and you hope they're really tired when they get here.
Oh, no question. you call it right. I wasn't going to rebound. I was coming off the bench. I was known as a shooter. What are you trying to say, my brother? Talk to me.
That you have, you like to shoot the basketball. That you came into the NBA and you were shooting. We got to go to break. We'll come back and
we'll have you. I like you.
Murph, you love me.
What's the problem, my brother? You mad because I wouldn't pass you the ball?
No one'd be mad. I would just expect that you wouldn't pass me the ball.
Oh, well, okay. We're on the same page.
We got to go to break. I'm always amused when you talk assists. All right.
Why?
I know. Why? Okay. Why? I'm the all-time leading assist guy in Rockets history. I know. Page 146
right.
and 147.
Dog all right.
Okay. All right.
And that was all accidental, by the way.
You lost the handle on it, and Moses got it and put it up.
He needs some Murphyisms tonight. If you can see the rim, what do you do, Bill?
Shoot.
Bingo.
Shoot the ball.
Bingo.
You're not going to catch Murph in the assist race. All-time assist guy in Houston Rocket history, Isaiah. Right?
Accidentally.
Those were in the keys to the game?
That was the first key.
Once again, congratulations. Wow. You were right.
Well, I appreciate
nice
you, my
well
brother.
Done. Yeah, very impressive. They also made 18 of 20 free throws, which I believe you also said that the Rockets needed
that
to do.
That was number three.
My goodness, are you earning your money tonight?
Oh, them $2 going to come in handy, my brother.